What have you done? What did you make?
A motor.
Beautiful motor.
Using, I'm making the copper a magnet directly with the charge. And then the magnet counteract, making it spin.
How did you get it to work so well?
Well, we made it nice and short so it wouldn't be too light. And we, it's very, yeah, so it wouldn't be too heavy. So we made it nice and small and light. And then we just made sure we had enough magnets that it was high enough.
And then we sanded these quite a bit so there was a lot of...
We also connected it up here instead of there. Because if it was here, it could go both ways and go to the ground. Here, it would have to go into the...
Do you want the ball?
Looks good.
Do you want the ball?
Sponsored by something.